And turning to breaking news, just into the newsroom, state agents are now involved in the investigation into a deadly shooting.
SLED and Horry County Police are now investigating this month's shooting. It was on Camp Swamp Road. It killed 33-year-old Scott Spivey. Officers have not made any arrests in this case. The solicitor says once the joint investigation is complete, that report will go to the state attorney general's office.